Hi everyone, welcome to Brenda's Knots and Loops. I am Brenda. Of course, you knew that. Coming from the recliner in my living room, TV room, whatever you want to call it. I have, of course, yarn to show you. I hope you guys like my little, they call it thumbnails today, with a little llama. I thought he was kind of cute. So anyway, on with the show. I want to welcome everyone to the show. Thank you for coming and stopping by for my subscribers, my not subscribers, lurkers, people that chat on the. I want to welcome all of you. And thank you all so very much for joining me. That means a lot to me, more than I can ever say. I've had a lot of people ask me about my foot. Foot's doing good. I did a little boo-boo first of the week. I walked on it without my boot, which was not a good thing. So I've been babying it the rest of the week, but it's doing really well. The swelling's down and it's doing very well. So I'm tickled about that. I hate this shirt. You guys don't need to know that, but I do. And let's see. Got my tax papers done. Woohoo! So I know we filed an extension, but that's fine. I like to get them done. So got them all done. That is thrilled to pieces about that. So is my husband. So he can quit bugging me about it. Let's see. I got yarn from Premier. I'm dying to show you. I can't remember what I bought, but of course it's a mystery to me also. 1 minute. What's up, Mom?
You okay?
Yep.
Everything's okay?
Yep. All right. Oh, everything's good. Mm-hmm. Mom's just checking on me. Everyone's saying hi, Mom.
Hi, everyone.
She said hi to everyone. And oh, before I forget, I always forget. The recipe today is beef and noodle casserole. I haven't tried it, but I'm going to try it this weekend because it really looks yummy. The picture. I got it off of Pinterest, and it really looks yummy. So I'm going to try it this weekend. So I'll let you know how yummy it is. So you guys try it too, and let me know how yummy it is. And we'll, some fantastic sales going on. Hold on. Let me see if I can get it. Oh, did you guys get your flyer from Joann's? It's all about, well, not all about, starting today, Doorbusters, Burnett Blanket Yarn, $9.99. Line Brand Pounds of Love is $7.99. All the Big Twist Yarn are 30% off. There's also a coupon for shipping, $2.99. It is, I forget, spring 20, I think. Anyway, it's in your coupons and online when you go online and shop. And let's see. And they have some fantastic sales. So let's see. Lion Brand's having 4 for $20 on select yarn. I'm sorry, I didn't care for the yarn that they had selected. There's none that I needed, but you guys might. No code. Webs, WEBS, 25% off. And they're also having free shipping today. And then let's see. Hold on. I'm trying to find that coupon for Joann's. There it is. Spring, $2.99. Spring, $2.99 for shipping for $2.99. Should have known that. Okay. That's at Joann's. It's trying to find the coupon. But they're having some fantastic yarn sales. Hirschner's bonus day. Up to 85% off. on a lot of things. They list a bunch of things. Steals and deals, plus an additional extra bonus, 15% off your entire order. And it's 15 off YP, all large letters. That's Hirshner's. You get a lot of their yarn. They is like 60% and 80% off, I saw. And you can get an additional 15% off your total purchase. Is 15 off YP at Hirshner's. So that's a killer deal. And let's see. Mary Maximum's having 15% off. On 15% off. Let's see. They miss me. So I'm going to give you one item. 15 PP-POMG. That's one item. 15 PP-POMG to get the 15% off. And that's because they miss me. I'm going to give you my on one item. That's 15% off on one item. Sorry about that. Premier is having 20% off of a basic yarn. No coupon needed. Excuse me. So that's pretty cool. You know, there's another. Oh, I thought I had another one. That's all I got right now. All right, let me show you the yarn I got. You guys ready? Okay, I already opened the bag. All right, I got this. I've never got Premier Cotton Fair. There's a, I'm sorry about the glare. There's a pattern I have for a t-shirt. Isn't that, that is pink now. That is, I wish, glare from the window. I'm so sorry. That is pink. That is pink. That's a number two. 52% cotton, 48% acrylic. I think that's a number two, though. Baby pink. That is not baby pink. That is pink. That is pink. I'm sorry I got so close to the camera. Try and get you guys to really see the pink. Because it is pink. Anyway, gosh, t-shirt. It's 317 yards. I got a pattern that calls for this. So I'm dying to make that t-shirt. So I had to buy, I wanted to try, I've never tried it before. So I wanted to try, get it. And then I got this Sincerity, excuse me, drainage. Chunky tweed. It's 109 yards. 97% acrylic, 3% viscue. Viscue must be the little, and that's neat. Let's see, soft, squishy. Boy, that's soft. Cotton ball fuzzy soft. What color is this? Light blue. It's a number five, bulky. Calls for an 8mm hook. Isn't that neat? That is neat. Never had this before. And I have, of course, a pattern for that called for this yarn for a cardigan. And I think I bought one ball because I wanted to check it out. I might have bought more. I don't know. But it's all in this. Oh, hold on. I got more of that pink. Make that sweater on. Let's see what else is in here. Then, oh, stay. Oh, I'll just put it over here. And then there, here's another one. You know, I asked you guys if you guys ever tried this cotton sprout versus multis. 153 yards, 100% cotton, soft. It's a silky soft, squishy, not squishy, but a little bit. But it is soft, but it is cotton. Has that tested for allergens. This car is soft water taffy to number 4. Cool. Maybe I should make my sweater out of this since it's a 4. Calls for a 5mm hook. But because you guys, well, I asked you if you ever tried it, and everyone's, no one answered. So I thought I would get one to see what it was like. That's pretty nice. I might have to get more of it because there is a sweater that calls for this. And that is pretty. You see all the colors? There's pinks, light greens. There's, I don't know, I'll move it. Yellows, greens, blues. I'd make a pretty sweater. I mean, well, you know what I mean. A shirt. I mean, we don't wear sweaters, but being cotton, that'd be really light and airy and nice to wear for this summer. I'm going to buy more of that. I like that. I like this too. This being cool, cool cardigan. So, and then I don't know if you guys know, but they have not really what they call mystery bags, but they have these bags that are called Fashion Plus, and they have a bunch of different ones like Chanel, and this one is, I believe, hold on, let me just go to their website real quick. I'm so sorry. And it's, hold on, it's thinking. You like the pasta in that. Oh, Coffee says she likes the pastels in that. I didn't realize about the pastels. I'll have to check those out. Sales, clearance. All right. This is watercolor Chanel watercolor. And then they have a solid Chanel fashion bonus bag. And then they have fashion bonus bag, which I have the fashion over here that I want to show you. And they're like mystery bags. This one is like $8. And this is called watercolor Chanel, which I was dying to see what the watercolor was. Oh my gosh, isn't that cool? You don't know how many yardage or what you're going to get, what colors you're going to get, but isn't that cool? It's kind of a, it's got some rust, but the red is kind of a rusty red. But it's got some like rusty orange in it and white. And you get, and there's two balls in there. But like I said, I've bought these before. You never know what color you're going to get or what you're going to get. But I've never, well, I should say I've bought the Chanel. I've never bought the, this is called watercolor. Never bought the watercolor. That is fairly new. So it says amazing value, 100% mixed fibers, hand wash, dry flat. Net weight is 14 ounces. Mill ends, they call it mill ends. So that is pretty, that is cool. I really like that. So, and then this one, this is the Fashion Plus. Now, I've gotten every color under the rainbow when I bought this. Today, I've got, it looks like it's white. Now, you can go on to their website and look and see what their, what it is, what it is you're getting. But these are meal ins. This is wool. I can tell by feeling it. It's wool. Very beautiful white. Off-white wool. Very soft and squishy, as you can tell. But I can tell by feeling it, it's a wool. It is gorgeous. Very beautiful. And there's one, two, three, four of these. Four of these. And they don't give you very much information, but you can go on their website and look. And see, go under their fiber. You can go under yarn. And they have, it says fiber. You go under fiber. I can go under wool. And then I can look, scroll and look and see what they have that looks real close to that. Like, is this a... I mean, is this the premier? I mean, premier wool? You know what I mean? So, it's really neat. So, I just wanted to share with you what those are. It's really, it's kind of fun because you never know what you're going to get. So anyway, those are the meal ins that Premier have. They're gorgeous, and I bought a lot of them, but this will be a gorgeous sweater. I can see a gorgeous, gorgeous sweater out of that. So that's the yarn I wanted to share with you. So anyway, how's everyone doing? What you're working on? You guys have any questions you need? It left me what I wanted to tell you. So, you would like a man cable sweater. Well, that's, good. There's a bunch of them on Pinterest. That are gorgeous. Working on a scrubby washcloth. You know, I've never made a scrubby. I know I've said that in the past. And I keep on giving my scrubby yarn away. So I do still have some scrubby yarn. I'm going to have to buckle down and make me one. Just so I say I made one. So that and poncho. I've never made a poncho either. But I've made just about everything else, I think, in the world. But anyway, so what yarn did I show today that did you like the best? Was there any of them that was your favorite? Boy, you guys aren't very talkative today. Are you all still sleeping? On the chat. You guys cracked me up. So anyway. I can't wait to show you this. The pink. The sprout. I know. I really like that. I'm going to. As soon as we get off of here. I'm going to buy more of this. I don't know if in this color. But I can't hardly wait. So I can't. It's soft. It's so soft. That's going to make a gorgeous, gorgeous t-shirt. A tee or I'm thinking about making those t-shirts with the little cap sleeves. I'm thinking about making that out of this. But I'm going to have to make more. Buy more of it because I don't think 153 yards is going to make me a t-shirt. because I think probably about 1,000, need about 1,000. I will let you know. I will let you know as soon as, because I will start, I will order more, but I always seem to start this. I'll start my sweater. I'll start it today and I'll let you know Monday. Coffee Angel wanted to know, she's anxious to know how it works up this sprout. I will let you know Monday. Because I'll start the sweater today. Yeah, because I'm anxious to use it because it's very, very soft, a silky soft. I mean, not like, not like those silky other cottons. This is like, just very, very soft. But I think it's going to be lovely to work up. Because it's, let me get a different color instead of pink on me. Can you see? I think it's really going to work up because of the way it feels. But I will work one up and start my t-shirt. And I'll show it to you Monday, okay? And I'll let you know. This is the worsted. So I'll let you know. And then, and I'll also let you know about this that I've never used before. This is soft, but it's in a ball. I'll have to get my ball thing, my spindle. But this is a number two. It's half the size. And I'll let you know, I've never used this cotton fair either. I'll let you know how it works up. Okay? But I did not realize that was so pink. I really like a softer pink personally, but this is pretty loud pink. You see how pink it is? It is, like someone said earlier, a flamingo. It is flamingo or a pink. So, everyone looks in on scrubbies, love the scrubbies for eggs to scrub your eggs. That's a good idea. Cool. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. So glad you guys joined me today. I can't wait to what this is so squishy. I don't know why this is so different. I usually can see, look at a yarn and know what I want to make out of it. But this, I don't know. This is so different. And so I really like it though. So I might have to order some more of that. So I don't know if they have that you can just buy. Yarn fiber. In Chanel acrylic. Maybe I should go by weight. I bet that's a bulky. Maybe it's a super bulky. Is Chanel super bulky? Does anybody know? Does anybody know right offhand? Bathrobes? You're making a bath rug. I used to make rugs all the time. That's how I started, by making rugs. Did you guys know that? Yes, that's what my first crocheting thing was rugs. I used to take homespun. Or buy sheets and tear them in strips and crochet them, make round rugs. I bought a kit one time, but they're quite expensive anymore to buy kits to make rag rugs and crochet them, you know, in the round. And I made rectangle ones. You're stuck on Afghan mode for a while. cool. Afghans take a while to make. So I understand. Sherry's getting shots in her knee. She's in the waiting room. Bless your heart. Hope the shots help your knees. I've had those, and they did wonders. I found Chanel on their site, but not collared wash. So maybe that's something new, or that they tried and it. So I might have to buy more of that because I think this is neat, but I don't have enough to make like a sweater or something. So I might have to buy another one to see if I can get another red. Hopefully that'd be cool. So well, I'm sorry. I have ice yarn coming. That should be coming anytime now. So I wanted to share that with you today, but unfortunately, it didn't come as quick as I thought it would. Kirshner's free Saturday. No, it's a free Friday. A pattern, remember that? Remember, and also, Hershner's having up to 35% off on all the baby yarn collection. And then, ice creams on sale for $5.99, which it's regularly $11.99. So that is, almost half off. Got glare on it, sorry. So that's I'm going to have to jump on that, Okay, you guys don't do wool. And then let's see, any new, and I love Free Pattern Friday. Do you guys like Free Pattern Friday? What is the yarn called? It's pretty. Looks like, you mean this yarn? That I'm sorry, I've squished so much that's falling apart. This is called, it's from Premier Fashion Plus. It's on the clearance. In the clearance, or all the sale, I should say. It is a color wash. Chanel. It's one of their meal ends bags. That's like $8. And you get this lovely yarn, which I just love. And there's no collar name to it. So, right now it's on Premier. If you go to Premier and you go to yarn and go to sales, go to clearance, and right now it's the first one showing, and it's called Watercolors. And if they show you, they show you pink and orange. Well, I guess it's pink and that red. Ooh, that pink's pretty. Going to have to buy another one of them. Let's make sure, see if I can get another one. So, and then they're having some fantastic sales. I just want to say, is that Shout? sprout. Cotton sprout. I'm going to look it up and see how much it is so I can tell you. Hold on. Let me go to yarn. Cotton sprout. I don't want fruit. Now they have cotton sprout in sparkles. Cotton. It's not on sale right now, unfortunately. It's $4.99. I bought it when it was on sale. So I might have to wait for it to go back on sale. Because it says it's 153 yards. So I need to make an extra large. I think I need 1,000. 800 to 1,000. So 2 of them would be 3,000, would be 300. Okay. Like I said, they have them all different flavors. I know, collars. Thank you, Kim. I appreciate you liking sales because I just tell you what I get on because I subscribe to all the emails. And then you guys can get on their email newsletter list too. But this goes on sale all the time, so that's no big deal. So then the anti-premier, did you guys know the anti-premier, anti-paling? Let me say that again. Premier, anti-paling everyday dots is on sale. It's on the clearance for $1.99. Was $4.99. It's on sale for $1.99 in the clearance. The dots. And they're, it's really cute. The dots are very subtle. I couldn't decide. Tell you the truth, they're so cute. I couldn't decide which one. Reminds me a lot of the bloom, but less yardage, of course. And of course, it's anti-peeling acrylic, so that makes it was soft. It's washable, tumble dry. You get 273 yards. It's a number 3 weight. And it's on sale for $1.99. You don't believe me? There it is. $1.99. It's on the clearance. On the Premier website. I don't know about any place else, but on the Premier website. Right now it's $1.99. Okay. Almost forgot to tell you that. And then bunch of different colors. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Be 11 different colors. Oh, well, it says right there, 11 colors. I didn't have to count. Silly me. And let's see, what else? In this, I wonder if this in the chunky candy feels the same. This one looks like it's fuzzy. Has anybody tried the candy one? The candy one? Let me know if you have. It doesn't look as fuzzy as this one. This one looks like an old, like a fuzzy, comfy sweater. You know, cardigan that you just want to snuggle into. But the candy, see, it doesn't look as fuzzy. Looks a little bit more coarse. So let me know what you got, if it is or not. And then, oh no, I don't know why I'm talking all about Premier today. I'm usually yakking about Hirshner's, but I don't know. I'll just yarn shop while I'm jibber jabbering to you guys. Do you guys mind? Did you see that web exclusive, they say? I'm dying to try this. Just Chanel on a spindle or tube or whatever you want to call this. Isn't that cool? I just don't like the price. It's $20. It's for 1,312 yards. For $20. I guess that's not bad. Because one would make a sweater. Got a lot of collars. 6, 12, 13, 14. 14 collars. I wonder how bright that yellow is. That'd be pretty. That'd be pretty as a sweater. But I'm dying to try one, get one and try it. You know what I mean? I know, just because it's on a spindle. I know, it's a novelty thing. But it would be kind of cool. It's on Premier. Premier.com. Premier.com. But I just think that's the coolest thing. Instead of this, because when you get it, I don't know if you guys saw it. It comes in a ball, and the ball, I always got to wind it because the balls are a mess. You can't pull from the middle, and it flops around if you pull from the outside. And they're so big and bulky that it's just, I just think it'd be cool on a spindle. And then there was another yarn I was going to tell you that was on a fantastic deal. I'm looking for it. Oh, there are anti-pillings on sale. I can't find it. I found this. This is $3.99, which I didn't think was bad on regular price. For how many yards? It's only 109 yards, but it's chunky. Is it super chunky? No, it's bulky. A bulky 5. I ain't bad for a bulky 5. Because you just don't get much yarn for on a bulky 5. So I don't know. Let's see. What color was this again? Light blue. Sky blue. Vermeer's bright, chunky. Oh, this is tweed. That's solid. Oops. Sorry. That was solid. And then this is also, the tweed is also $3.99. And they have it in 13 colors. Can you see all the different colors? This one that I'm showing. All different colors. So. And it's 109 yards. It's a bulky 5. It's 97% acrylic, 3% viscue. I think that'd be a lovely cardigan. I'm going to have to get some more of that so we make a cardigan. You just got a Chanel at the Dollar Tree. Really? That's nice. You are bad as the rest of us, Brenda. Yarn, sales. I'm there. I know. I'm a sucker for sales. Yes, coffee. I bought some on Timber Yarn. I have, did you guys get to, I have yarn coming. It should be here any day now from Timu. I bought at least one of each, which I don't know how many, because sometimes, like before, I bought the yarn that for $2.49, I got 10, which I saw the exact same yarn on Amazon. 6 of them for $13. Exactly. This yarn here. Which I've shown it to you before. And I'm going to show it to you again. Worked up lovely. This milk yarn. I got 10 balls. For $2.49 on Temu. Saw it on Amazon. 6 balls for $13. Exact same thing. Exact same yardage. So what a deal. So but I bought a bunch of different ones from Timu, so I can show you what the different ones are, what they look like, what they feel like. Those should be coming any day now. They said today, but so we'll see. Hopefully they'll come today so I can share with you. So yes, I bought a bunch on Timu. Can't hardly wait to show it to you. I did buy some from another brand, but unfortunately, another company, but unfortunately they aren't going to be here for forever. So, of course, I have a lot more on my Timu cart. So, I'm dying to share with you. Oh, before I forget, make sure you join or click and join to win the mystery bag that my mom's going to gather up. Tartel, this might even be in there because I told her she can pick from any yarn I have. So, whether I'm making or not. So, I'm waiting. See, Sherry is waiting to be delivered yet. The same one Brenda got, just a different color. Cool. Heck of a deal. Sorry. Heck of a deal. I couldn't believe I got 10 skeins of that. Balls, or whatever you want to call it. And then last night, I saw it on Amazon for $13.99, and I bought for 6 of them. I'm like, oh my gosh, I really got a bargain. So, I can't hardly wait to show you the yarn I got from Timu. I'm anxious to see what it is, what it looks like, how nice it is. Whether it's if it's as nice as the one I just got, I will be ecstatic. let me move everything. Oh, reach. I don't know if you guys. Oh, I'm tearing it out. I don't know if you guys remember seeing how wonderful it makes up. No, I haven't worked on it since I last showed you. But I've been working on other stuff, taxes. So, itchy nose. Shelly said she ordered the cakes. Can't wait. I can't wait. I ordered the cakes also. I can't wait to see how wonderful they are and how good they are and what they look like. You know, Pictures can only show you so much. I want to show you. I don't know if you guys wear dresses. I know this is not cotton related or yarn, but Women's Within is having up to 60% off on their summer dresses. They have dresses that are $18.99. Wow. Tank tops $11, tees and clearance as low as $6.98. Let's see. Did I get everything else? Yeah, I ordered from Ali, A-L-I. Is that how you pronounce that? Express? And some of them aren't coming till June, which bums me. Timu does ship a lot faster. So I'm tickled about that. And is looking to see when my premier yard came. There it is. And also, Timu, a lot of it will ship all at once. And Ali or Ally Express, they ship different. Different companies ship at different times. So, so some of them are coming in June. So we'll see. So anyway, you guys, I've jibber jabbered enough and wore your ears off. So thank you for joining me today, and let me share the yarn I got. And even though I just got some onesies just to see what it was like, to see if I liked it or not. And so now I got to get going and buy some yarn. Because a lot of this, I got to buy some more of this and some more of this. So anyway, so you guys have a great weekend, and I'll see you on Monday. So God bless, and I love you to bunches. Bye-bye now. You guys have a great weekend. Whoopsie.